Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you to remove the search bar in the bottom left from your taskbar. This is quite a simple fix, but not everyone knows how to do it. All you have to do is right click your taskbar, hover over search, and select hidden, and that will remove the search bar from the bottom left. If you found the video helpful, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, it really helps the channel a lot. I'll see you in the next one, thanks for watching.